was me being a domestic helper. I left when I was 19. I experienced the difficulty of being a domestic helper working abroad. And also, I saw so many struggles of Filipinos outside that time. So I always thought of creating something to really recognize our leaders, or really selling Philippines as the business of Asia to encourage really investors to come and create jobs for many, for us Filipinos don't have to leave our country. After 9 years, we're so thankful that it became really branded event for our country.
So please join us for this year's Asia CEO Awards 2018, the largest business awards event in the nation and probably Southeast Asia. We want to highlight the fantastic stories that are happening in Philippines. We have some of the nation's premier people, we think, as our judges, sponsors, and participants. Former Finance Secretary Cesar Purisma is a judge. Ambassador Joey Cusha, prominent former head of the Central Bank. Director General Charito Plaza, and many others as our judges.
We highly encourage everyone to nominate your leaders or nominate yourself. If you believe that your story is amazing to share to others, to receive that award, to be an example for our future leaders to follow.
The event is meant to highlight Philippines as a fast-growing and premier economy of the Asia region.
To submit your nominations, visit our website at www.asia-co-awards.org, and all the information will be there. Everything online. The nomination is starting May 1st to August 15th, and the awards night will be on October 16th, and it will be an amazing event. It will become like a business Oscar in Philippines.
And it is a fantastic night of celebration of success for Philippines. So please join us. We'll be glad to have you. Thank you very much.
Mabuhay tayong lahat. Let's build this country together.